Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm in the Bronx with a friend of mine. We're gonna visit the Bronx Zoo. So I just came off the train and we're about to take the bus. Okay, we are at the Bronx Zoo. This is the parking lot.
You have tickets?
No.
No?
No.
So if you don't have tickets, you would have to either go online to get the tickets, or you could do a membership and I can give you the tickets that way. The membership for two people for a whole year is $150. You could go to all the zoos in New York City for up to a year, as much as you want. Or you could buy the tickets yourself for one day. It's going to be about almost $70 for one day.
Per person?
Total.
Oh, damn. What do you want? What a website. What's the website?
Bronxzoo.com.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a great day. Thank you for coming. Take some pictures. Stay warm.
No, okay.
All
right. Oh, God. So, okay, guys, we are finally in after we bought our tickets. And if you come without buying a ticket, the price is $70 for two. They say if you buy a ticket for $150 and get a membership, then that is for a year. And you can attend all zoos in New York. Okay, so let us see what we can find.
Where we are. Okay. We're here.
There is some peacocks over there. So let us go and see. So over there is the first aid area. I guess if you get hurt, you can go there to get some help. This side seems to be the cafe. Today it's Tuesday, the 20th of February. Over here is the store. And they also have a rest area where you can sit and have lunch with your family on both sides. They even have a TV there that you can watch in the meantime. Okay, here we have the reptile area. Let us see if we can go inside.
Hi, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Smile, smile, crocodile.
Okay, we are inside, guys. Wow, look at this. These two guys having a lot of fun. have a nice house too.
Oh, are they trying to like stay right or eradicate anything? Yeah.
They seem to be very loving. Just cuddling up. A crocodile, baby crocodile. Something to eat right now. This guy's massive. Invisible because he's green just like the leaves. He's shaking himself here. Hello. Hello, this is Roy. How are you today? This is a frog area. So they have small frogs. Here we go, right here. This one is camera shy. Enjoy camera and want to run away. Look at that beautiful one right there. Guys, many different colors. Look at this one. Look at this one right here. This one is not camera shy. So these show you that we have many different types of frogs. Small crocodiles. There's a large one over there. Right there. We have some more vipers here. There you go.
And this one is a big pond.
Ethiopian mountain viper. Stretch all the way right over there. Hey guy.
Yeah. Okay. Check out this guy right here.
Okay, we are back on the outside now after our reptile tour, and we are going across this little bridge. And we are gonna check out some grizzly. Trying to get a little closer.
It's going to
Daddy, come on. Gold
eater. Are we moving? Are we rolling?
That was so
cool. Grizzle. It's Grizzle.
No, that one wants the chair. Grizzle wants the chair.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's Okay, our journey continues.
Whoa! Who's skull is this?
Awesome.
Okay, there they are. We also have some peacocks. These arms.
I saw the peacock fly. The peacock is gonna fight with goats.
This car. It seems as if you are in Africa. Samba village. Oh, lion and antelope this way. Okay, so this sign says lions and antelope this way. Okay, let us see. Thank you.
Not that way.
I want to eat somebody. Well, there we have some gazelle. Continue. People are out, and some teachers are out with their children. Helping them to understand what real nature is all about. Okay, what do we have here? Okay, we're going down the road. Way over there is some gazelle. Thank you. Maybe there's nothing else this direction. The trio is right there. Anything there? That's lunch here.
You don't know where a bathroom is, do you?
They have a little section where they have, you can have lunch, so maybe it's somewhere there.
Okay, all right. Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, so this is Africa. That's the same way they build those African houses. Africa in the Bronx. If you are just joining us today, guys, we are at the Bronx Zoo. Okay, now we get a closer look at these peacocks. We're gonna have to get some peacock interaction. This one over here. Trying to get some close-up view with these peacocks. This guy seems to be camera shy. How about you? Hmm. And there's the hyena. Close up look at the eye, you know. Thank you. too dark. This guy don't love the dark. This guy don't love the dark. That's all, these guys are massive. Mm-hmm. Wow.
For your safety, no climbing.
Wow.
Do I not to come in this part?
Wait, is this actually the
Okay, we are here. This is the area with the sea lions.
Blueberry, look!
I like dogs.
Blueberry!
I'm not even like this.
Can you do backflips?